What's up, guys? Lane here from Master Supply Co. And I'm going to give you a tour. Come on in. All right, come on in. So, this is the space. This is where we shoot a lot of our photos, our videos, and just generally where we kind of sit down and focus on creating and doing what we do. As you can see, we got Silvano posted up, ready, wearing a brand new piece that we're about to launch. So we're shooting some content, you know, it's a beautiful space, and I'll show you guys some of the stuff on the rack that we have for today. We got a little bit of this, we got a little bit of this, right? We got a little bit of that, classic Belvedere, and we even got something new. On the hottest of summer days, we're shooting fall winter. Enough about that. You've heard me talk enough. Let's take some pictures. That's enough of that right now. Done with pictures. Let's jump over to our other space and I'll show you guys what goes on there. Follow me. And here we are. It's such a long way. Come here. There you go. This space is kind of like our auxiliary office. We have a lot of our stock here. Sometimes we have meetings and fittings and it's just a nice place to just chill out in the Toronto rainforest. And there's also a little dintsy piano. It works just barely. I'll show you the office here. Come on into our little hole in the wall. So this is our glamorous office for right now. Okay, so we got a bunch of different racks in this space. With this rack, this is kind of the stuff that we have, you know, currently. These are our legacy items. For example, you may recognize such infamous pieces like the Peacemaker. We have the Morgan. Here, we have the Blackwood. And this list goes on and on and on from everything from our famous Fisher vest. Love this piece. To our Tombstone leather jacket. So this rack has a bunch of different stuff on it. Some are work in progress pieces, some are finished legacy pieces, some are pieces that you'd probably never ever see. This is a work in progress here. Cool little cowboy looking vest, but it's enough. That's enough of that right now. Up top, you can zoom in, you can see a whole bunch of different pieces. Like we got Belvedere, Widowmaker, Maverick Voyagers, Creekman collab jackets, as well as on this rack over here, we have more stuff like, you know, Grimshaw Ranchers, Dawson's, Mavericks, and a couple of Hellraisers. Last but not least, on this rack right here, we have a whole bunch of different Belvederes. So this is where we do our Belvedere instant fulfilling. So when somebody orders just a regular stock Belvedere, I put it in a box and I ship it to you. And that's basically how we do it. A lot of our customers might recognize these boxes with this sticker on it. There you go. This is where the magic happens. The fine art of jacket fulfilling. Let's go back into the main space. And I hope you guys enjoyed the little day in the life kind of activity of what goes on at Master Supply Co. headquarters. You've seen the goods, you've seen the space. I gotta get back to work, so I'll see you guys later. Thank you for watching.